This is a Peugeot Boxer 2.2 HDI. It's a 335 L3 H2 professional panel van. 2015, 65 plate. It's one owner, has full service history, three service stamps in the book, and was serviced less than 3,000 miles ago. It's a very good specification. It's got, just take off. It's got a full length, full width, roof rack, ladder rack, whatever you want to call it. It's a substantial thing as well. It's also got a ladder on the back door coming down so you can climb up and put whatever on. It's ply lined, 6-speed. It is very nice to drive. It's also got sat nav. Got cruise control here, electric windows, electric door mirrors, very large door mirrors as well, with a section at the bottom which is convex, so you can see the bottom of the van, see where you're parking, where your wheels are. CD radio with touchscreen nav. Side loading door. I think, I didn't look properly, let's be honest. I think it's barn doors at the back, solid barn doors. I was asking to get knocked down there, even though he's got a big lollipop. None of them leaving the much room. Great driving position. Got a pull down front central armrest, bench seat, so, and you know, there is plenty of room in this cab. There's room for three workmen or colleagues or work people. Very, very comfortable. It's soon warmed up as well. Got a bulkhead in the back here. Not sure what it's made out of, but it is lined with the same stuff as the head lining, so it's well finished off. Gives the driver his own eco climate. Remember to blink that. I'm just going to hold this guy up even longer because he's just beat me. I'm getting on my nerves. So we'll just watch him screw past us here. Obviously in such a hurry that he can't wait for me to check it's safe to pull out, just wants me to rush out without looking. He switches these cameras on, it seems to attract nutters. Certainly with the van's empty at the moment, plenty of power in it. We've just down here, I'm assuming that is probably a speed limiter as well. There's two positions, and is a Mercedes man in a big hurry. So cruise control there, turn it on, flick the switch up, and that's the cruise set. And you should be able to increase the speed by holding the cruise up. See if we're near enough 70 there. Okay, I'm on 70. And we did 2,500 revs in sixth gear. Cabin's pretty quiet. Knocks, bumps. There's nothing sliding about in this one, which is a miracle. Nice light clutch. John deals with the van, so if you have any questions when you ring up, make sure you ask for John. Changing my good heater. Lovely motorbike, but poor guy's soaked. I bet he'd rather be in a van. Steer, so you can see the back, both mirrors.